I chose SU because I felt like at home. Obviously, I am at home here, but everyone's so friendly and welcoming, and I just loved it here right off the bat.
Tough, but we're coming along. I really enjoy it. You guys definitely got a good coaching staff together.
Personal goals, right now I'm hoping to be down to around 19 minutes. And team goals, like my goal is just to be able to keep each other accountable and just being really, really helpful towards each other and very encouraging.
Personal goals is to run hard, but also have a good time, goof off, make sure it's enjoyable.
My personal goal is to get down in the 18s, if that's possible. I know it's possible, but it'll be hard.
Well, having come from a high school program that had been established for a number of years, it was a real challenge to come in and start the program here at Ohio Christian.
Well, Coach Diltz has quite a resume already with his history and high school coaching, and with a couple of years experience coaching at the college level, I really just want to bring my experiences from coaching at Ohio State and Heidelberg College.
Well, Ian Hammond on the boys' side is probably our top runner coming back, and he finished third on our team at the Nationals last year. On the girls' side, the newcomers that we need to watch would be Haley Shank from Jackson, Ohio, and Brooke Gardner from Logan Elm High School, which is here in Pickaway County.
And on the guys' side, Jacob Hart. I've been very impressed with his work ethic so far and his willingness to push himself and be up there with, you know, our returner, Ian. And also, we have a guy on the team, Matt Merringer, who I think with his soccer background actually has a lot of endurance, and I think he'll really be able to help us out as well.
Well, it's an excellent place to train right here on campus. We don't have to travel to do our workouts, which is a huge plus. And we believe that it will help us to recruit better because we have nice facilities, and also we'll be able to have invitationals of our own.
This morning we went for a 5-mile run and we never touched the pavement. So that will significantly reduce injuries. And it is very important that you practice on the same types of surfaces that you'll be racing on.
North Central College from Minnesota has been the top team here the last few years. And being a new program last year, we just wanted to basically get our feet wet there. But we feel that this year and in years to come that we can challenge for the title.